How are we doing, guys? Welcome back to Sport Deck Predicts. We're looking at Nigeria against Iceland. We predicted that Iceland, we actually got Iceland's result against Croatia spot on. We said that they'd draw 1-0, and they did. Croatia against Nigeria, I think we predicted a 0-0 draw there, and that obviously didn't go to plan for Nigeria. Nigeria wearing the best kit at the World Cup. I'm not going to lie to you, I've seen this match, I watched it while it was being played, and it's dreadful. Like, really bad. Here's an early chance, but if you're watching this video and you're from Nigeria, or you have an invested interest in Nigeria, or you have Nigerian heritage, or you've the same thing with Iceland, Icelandic heritage, or a vested interest in Iceland because I think they're the underdogs at this World Cup, this game is dreadful. That's genuinely the best chance I think that happens in the entire game. So probably going like that's a highlight. What we just watched there is a highlight. Yeah, I'd be embarrassed too. Yeah, I'd probably just go put the kettle on or something else. Think of a few jokes. Watch paint dry maybe. Yeah, that's dreadful. The sooner this video ends, it ends in probably about 30 seconds ish. The sooner it ends, the better. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm probably just gonna sit here and rattle off words that I know. Asparagus. Lodge. I'm just looking at things at the window. Apartment building. Yeah, it's finished, the game. Not the video yet, you still have 10 seconds to sit and listen to me talk to the camera. Yeah, we're gonna predict 0-0, and probably the worst game of all time.